Hello everyone, and welcome to another beautiful morning here in South Devon. Today I've gotten up early and come to one of our favourite nature walks at Slapton Ley, which is the largest freshwater lake in the southwest. It's home to a huge amount of different water birds, butterflies, dragonflies and other animals and insects, as well as a diverse collection of woodland and wetland trees and plants, which makes it a hotspot for birdwatchers, photographers and general nature enthusiasts like myself. The lay is set back from the main beach at Slapton Sands, and the main entrance to the nature walk is slightly hidden from visitors, which makes it really quiet and a largely undiscovered little gem of a place to go. It's one of our favourite places for a quick morning stroll and has a number of different routes to explore. The route I'm walking this morning takes around 50 minutes, either as a there and back walk or as a loop returning via the road. I normally choose to walk there and back, avoiding the road, to spend more time in the nature reserve itself, and the walk back also offers some different views and a bit of a different perspective of the path and the woodland around. Well, that's enough of a little intro for this video, and I would just encourage you to come and discover more and explore for yourself. I'd highly recommend a visit to either Slapton Ley or one of the other many amazing landmarks or locations in our South Devon area. I hope you enjoy.
Morning.